Indeed he did. Standing by, ladies and gentlemen, Rowdy Roddy Piper. Let's take you to Piper's Pit.
Hello. Nice to have me here, I know. I have some, couple of empty chairs. I'm waiting for a couple of fine gentlemen. One of the greatest managers I ever seen, and also he's got $25,000, Bobby the Brain Heenan. And of course, one of the greatest wrestlers in the world, Adrian Adonis. And what I wanted him to do is I wanted Bobby to take the $25,000 and put it in a suitcase and bring it on out here, because what I understand is Orndorff, Mr. Blunderful, is wrestling here tonight. I can use the 25. Hello, Mr. Brain.
How you doing, Brain?
Oh, how you doing, brother? Where you been, man?
I've been all over the world. I've been to Japan, Saipan. I've been to Beirut. Oh, thank you very much.
Sit. Please sit. Is that the $25,000?
In $1 bills, $25,000.
What's in your bag?
Secret.
You understand, don't you?
Yeah, I understand.
I've been abused. I've been misunderstood by everybody in the United States. I've had bad partners. I've had people to try to take advantage of me ever since I've been 6 years old. But I've always got revenge. But now I have a man right here, Mr. Piper, to look out for my interests. Mr. Bobby the Brain Heenan.
25. You know, I could collect the 25 grand myself if I wanted to. And isn't it something that Orndorff... Paul Orndorff's on next. In other words, Paul Orndorff is going to wrestle next. But you don't have to worry about nothing.